conversations have no face, and your words take